Hello everyone, welcome to another video. Today I will show you how to add custom location on your Instagram posts or on your Instagram stories. So the first thing that we can do is go to the plus sign. Let's go to post first and let's basically create a post. Here is my keyboard. As you can see, we can go next, and then from next we can go add location, and here we can basically go and we can type in anything we want. Let's say we want universe, we can type in universe, right? We can tap universe. Or what we can also do is we can add location, Christmas, for example. This is just an example, Christmas, right? Or maybe you are having promotion, so promotion, right? We can click that, right? Or promotional post. We have a lot of different options here, but this is basically how to do it on a post. Now let's go back, let's go to the story here. Oops, let's go to the story. And let's say, you know, we put the story here. Then what we can do is go to stickers. We can go to location. And again, we can do the same thing with location. So let's say universe. I don't know how to spell. But yeah, that's pretty much it. And yeah, that's pretty much it. It's pretty much really simple. You can just type in anything you want to add a custom location on Instagram. It works really, really well. So yeah, if you want to try it out. And yeah, we'll see you in the next video. I hope this video is helpful enough. And if it is, leave a like down below and subscribe to our channel. Thank you guys for watching.